Ouf. Excuse What have I done?
Ultimate team is filled with things to learn and master.
I get, I know. Oh, they've changed the voice. It's a new person doing it. So get gold reward pack. I've done loads. I know how to do it. Change formation, okay. League of Nations basics, okay. Right, in this episode, I'll literally just be doing my placements in Rivals. What is this? Different, I like it. So, if you may or may not know, it will be a road to glory this year. See what I can do. Legend, Sleety. God Raw Pack. It's literally just gonna be like non-rare player. Yeah. A 40 pace centre back. It's nothing that major. Yeah, awesome. Okay, so you scroll down to... Okay, fair enough. And if I change formation, I'll be able to get one of the... objectives done as well. My team is looking very much like a La Liga team, if I'm completely honest, so I might change it to that. Yeah, I think so. So if I go to here and go to... Oh, different. It's sponsored by Uber Eats. And then all I need is a centre mid. You got 62 defending, so you could actually play in centre mid. No one really of note here. Maybe Terrier instead of him. Also, we got Haaland and stuff here. Play. Okay. That's a cool picture of him. Division of Rivals. Yo, Russian Ethan, how's it going, bro? I'm good, bro, thank you. Thanks for asking. Can you see my team? Mate, I've literally just started. Yeah. So it's nothing to run home about. Yeah. I think I'm going to be doing La Liga. Actually, I want to do custom tactics quickly. Cheers, bro. Hey, I get to, yes, this is literally just my early access, bro. I get 10 hours. Okay, his La Liga team is considerably better than mine. We move.
Well, from the city of canals, but also a city of football, we're in Amsterdam at the Johan Cruyff Arena. My name is Derek Ray, and joining me for commentary on this game is the former Arsenal and England fullback Lee Dixon. And what we have coming up for you is action from the first placement match in the Foot Rivals competition. Every reason to believe this will be exciting.
Yeah, Derek, the first game of their rivals campaign, very important. You get off to a quick start, trying to ensure a place higher up in one of them.
Must take the lead. The high pressure is on, and the chances are on.
One nil down, fair enough.
Sergio Gomez. Fernandez. It's with Garcia. Nicely cut out. Chance to do damage. And he's made headway. Soler. A chance maybe from the wide position. Santimina. He's in behind. And still an opportunity.
Okay, yep, so moving the keeper is still here.
Right on top of their opponents and winning it back.
Well, Derek, there's always a turning point in games when you look back. Chances are on. A goal! He's dispatched it! Much to the sheer delight of the fans. Well, let's see the replay and look at the pace at which the counter-attack happens. But then there's still plenty to do from here. Under all sorts of pressure from the defender, he just about keeps him at bay and finishes with a plomb. Great goal.
It's going away.
Well, that could be his final review, and the referee is making that absolutely clear.
Well, I like that, Derek. Good referee. Nice and strong. Told the player exactly what he was thinking.
Danny Garcia and Santi Mina with it. That's foul. Thank you. My goodness, he was clean through. And the referee, what will he do here?
Well, you cannot post an illegal challenge under those circumstances. Red card it is.
Well, he didn't even look for it, did he?
Man.
Keeper's beaten, but the bar isn't.
Well, not the pass he had in mind.
Okay, so that doesn't work anymore. The R2 dribbling.
Well, the conditions look pretty good for the counter-attack. Defenders need to cover. Element of risk there, but he's lost the ball.
Oh, I wanted it further than that.
Well, you can't come much closer to scoring than that. Good looking ball, there could be a chance now. Well, it could be on for him here. What an important piece of defending.
Shit.
Cucurella. Gameiro.
Tackle. Come on, we can do this.
Soler. Wonderfully weighted pass. Soler. Can he convert? It looked as though he was going to score, but the last-ditch defending is something you know about, please.
Yeah, he's hassled, he made him for his shot, and it's close.
Santi Mina.
Half time, getting battered. I think I'm actually going to bring Haaland on. And mate, it's just my FIFA career. I'm just always unlucky, mate.
As anticipated, plenty of talking points so far. And now the second half is underway.
It's my first game, so I'm not really, and it's placement as well, so I could be facing a fucking a Div 1 player. I don't know. Oh, he's off again. Oh, it's goal. Okay. I thought it was off. Hey ho, we move.
It was a menacing attack, but tidied up. Tabin Cow. Danny Garcia.
Ah, I wasn't quick enough.
The host really, to their credit, have been absolutely blistering on the counter-attack.
They just sit back, hit you on the break.
Can he get one?
I can see that Haaland's a beast already, and his shot was blocked.
Moving forward.
I mean, that's not where I pass.
And then just a check again. And a good looking ball. Gamero. Happy to take on the shot.
Save.
And the keeper was up to the task. It'll be a corner.
Not grabbing hold of that one. I completely forgot how to play football there.
Carrasco. Gaia. Well, he read that brilliantly at the back. It might be perfectly set up for the counter attack.
Opportunity is left footed.
Goalkeeper, absolutely fantastic. Well, he could have quite kicked the header down. Goal kick.
thought he was right footed. Shit.
And he did well to cover it out. Now the attack fizzled out. So 20 minutes to go. Danny Garcia.
I hit on your right foot that time.
Well, he's given a draw there, and now the delivery. The keeper making sure that was pushed well away from danger. Holland. Plenty of know-how in the ball shielding department, a chance to eat it away, and plenty of time still remaining, this game is very much back on, three to two, it is, who could have predicted that before the ball was kicked, Nacho, and they are on the move again. Canales. Untidy in possession.
Ah, too much on that.
And a throw in is going to be.
Just listen to the fans here, Derek. They've just kept their noses in front.
These fans are doing their best to push them to the final whistle. Lucas Ocampos. This could be it.
Save.
So deciding to make a personal change at this juncture. He's been very marked, but the header not on the target.
The thing is, the defender did his job, but he just couldn't quite get enough of the head on it. Fernandez.
Well, time is against them. They have work to do. Possession lost. And he's through here.
Come on!
Let's go! It's not sloppy defending, you can't be giving the ball away there, not expect to get punished, just really poor. Inside the final five minutes now. Cochrane. Well, that is a defender's job to come to the rescue, a good looking move. And they're on the front foot, looking for a winner near the end of this game, a really single moment, piece of defending to make sure nothing untoward happens. Well, it's been a frustrating day for these fans, they want to go urgent in their team on attack. Well, they're going to go for the stoppages, we will have two extra minutes, and the referee has caught up with him, following his indiscretion earlier. Canales. Firing it into the area. A chance now with the corner. Played into the centre of the box.
Comeback of dreams, boys.
The final score here, and it's
2,000 cup, that helped me out a lot actually, if I'm completely honest. Yeah, I'm taking the draw, man. I'm taking it. go back. Objectives. Thank you for the support, bro. It means a lot. Club Anthem. Oh, yeah, there's all the new stadium stuff, isn't there? I forgot about that. Yeah, you got to bear in mind, it's my first, like... my first game. To be 3-0 down is embarrassing. Manchester United. No, I don't want it. I'm good. I love the Spurs one though. Season objectives. I need 300 XP. Then I get Trenty, Haaland, or Yao Felix. I'm gonna take Trent. Early access. Play free matches. Foot friendly live. Win 4 co-op matches. I don't have anyone else there to play. Score a finesse goal on 2 separate rivals matches. Okay. Assist. Yeah. Play 4 matches in rivals using stars and score containing at least 3 players bought on the transfer market. I get an early access pack. I might do this. Alright, so what I'm going to do is going to carry on with my... I'm going to transfers actually. And I'm going to find myself some La Liga players. For 3 grand. Any suggestions, please put them in the chat or in the comments. Be very much appreciated. It was like, because what I want to do is I want to change it to a 4-2-3-1. So realistically, I want a cam. Aha, okay. So I don't have any decent like cams. Or someone that can play as a cam. So you're alright. 4-star weak foot. Got decent defending. Good passing. Rakitic. My guy. And Coquelin. He's strongish as well. How strong is Herrera? Same. We got 94 stam. Neither can I can't think of anyone. I need like someone that can play as a cam or a CDM, and I'll carry on playing solo as cam. Or if I go striker, so I don't have to keep bringing on Haaland. Paco Alcacer. He's actually decent, but I want to be sweaty, I want a pacey striker. Like this Avila. Yeah, I'm going to get this Avila guy as my first signing. Or a Spanish cam, yeah, actually, that's a good idea. Spanish cam. 1400 gold. None. I mean, so there is one. Oh, okay. He doesn't actually look too bad. I understand he's non-rare, but that doesn't actually matter. Volga Garcia. I do have Thiago. I completely forgot about that. Well spotted. I completely forgot I had Thiago. Yeah, so if I go to custom tactics, go to defensive, change the formation to that. No, wrong one. Where's it going? They're taking it out. That's there. Yeah, he should be. He should be an 89, 80, right? Thiago on the left, because then he's going to be target man. And they're going to, he's going to cover centre, he's going to stay back and cover centre. Tactics. Balanced. Just one more on there. Well spotted, Ethan. Thank you. Nice. I swear there was something. Change club name. There we go. That's what I wanted to do. I'll do those in this. I'll do them when they need to be done. Like, there's no point doing them now. Right, so that's end this episode for YouTube.